They say that Knajjd owns half JB pussies of his town, with Erdogan connections to spread his wealth around. Born into society, a rich dad's only child, he had everything a man could want, cute face, money, and high IQ. But I post on his forum, and I curse the life I'm living, and I curse my ugliness, and I wish I could possess, oh, I wish I could possess, oh, I wish I could possess Knajjd's face. Chadfishers print his picture almost everywhere they reside. Knajjd at Tinder, Knajjd at r/cuteguys, and the rumors of his parties and the orgies which he beats. Oh, he surely must be happy with everything he seized. But I post on his forum, and I curse the life I'm living, and I curse my ugliness, and I wish I could possess, oh, I wish I could possess, oh, I wish I could possess Knajjd's face. He freely facemogged everyone, he had a halo effect, and they were grateful when banned by him and agreed he was correct. So my mind was filled with wonder when on incels.is I read Knajjd dispensed all his JBs and chose to mod incels instead. But I post on his forum, and I curse the life I'm living, and I curse my ugliness, and I wish I could possess, oh, I wish I could possess.